A state-of-the-art medical examiner's office isn't just in Hollywood. We're getting one right here in Hennepin County, and it's taken years to make that happen. Photojournalist David Peterlins takes us inside.
We are in the newly constructed Hennepin County Medical Examiner's facility in Minnetonka. I am Andrew Baker, the Chief Medical Examiner for Hennepin, Dakota, and Scott Counties. We are currently standing in the newly constructed autopsy suite at the Medical Examiner's facility. To give you some sense of the scale of this room, our current facility has 4 autopsy stations in it. The new facility has 12. Our old facility is way too small for our current case volume. There's going to be things that take place in here that no other ME in the country can do. So I wheel this gurney in here like this. The gurney automatically centers on the autopsy table like this. These two parts of this table go up and down completely independent of each other. So the technician who's assisting me with the autopsy, if he or she is short, does not have to stand on a riser. We can simply make the table go up and down to accommodate that individual. So as we go into this room right here, this is where the processing takes place. The other metric for just how small our current facility is the size of our cooler. If we're maxed out, we can store about 45 bodies. But if we ever had a mass fatality situation in Hennepin County, you know, fully loaded jumbo jet goes down at the airport, a Pulse nightclub type shooting, whatever the case might be, you gotta have the storage capacity on short notice for that many bodies. And if we needed to rack in this room, we could approach 300. I am super excited to move into this place. This is designed to handle our operational needs for the next 50 years at least. We will be the envy of every medical examiner's office in the country, if not the world.
The new facility will open in November.